Thank you, Tracy. A student athlete at Missouri Baptist University faces charges accused of taking a handgun to football practice. 21-year-old Tony Brasfield of Glasgow Village could face jail time if convicted. Police say his coach found the pistol inside Brasfield's bag in the locker room on October 10th.